All right, you guys, the easiest way to catch Spanish mackerel. Tiny bait, tiny hook, light setup. Those three combination will catch Spanish mackerel in no time. I'll free line it, throw it out there, and that's all. Leave some slack, you let that bait go away from the bridge, some more slack, and Spanish mackerel bites somewhere in that edge right here. You'll see, they're around, don't bite in seconds, no waiting. Kind of style, you don't wait, you just take it, just like that, look at that, look at that, nice mackerel right there, guys, look at that, yeah boy, that's how you catch a Spanish mackerel in less than 20 seconds, guys, boom.